Threat hunting is top of mind for SOCs across a lot of different types of organizations. Some of the challenges they face include assembling the scenarios for hunting, and they also struggle to aggregate all the data into a single repository.
Here at the Palo Alto Networks SOC, we perform two different types of threat hunting. One is structured hunting, and the other is unstructured hunting. We leverage the Cortex XDR platform to perform both these types of hunting strategies, specifically the Cortex Analytics and the BIOCs, or the Behavioral Indicators of Compromise, in the Cortex Investigation and Response platform.
This session will be a deep dive for how we leverage Cortex XDR internally here at Palo Alto Networks SOC to perform threat hunting.
We'll be covering two real-life case studies in this session, in which Cortex XDR accelerated our threat hunting efforts by giving us a comprehensive view of our environment and make it more easier and efficient. See you there.